Well, this time next week, this backyard should be filled with folks enjoying themselves, listening to some rock and roll, and, you know, making some t-shirts, digging some arts and crafts, and enjoying themselves. But for us, there's still a lot of work to do. We've got 1 week to get the last of us together. And sometimes, you know, the last details get a little bit messy. But we've done a few big projects over the last few days, and here it is Saturday night, and we're going strong on a few more. So you may notice that the deck and the little side deck there has been all repainted, a yeoman's effort. We got a new, filled up the barbecue tank, and then wazam, new patio furniture, including a little umbrella and a lounge chair and a little art table that will be used for the silk screen. Maybe you saw that last time. But then the mural. This is a 12-foot long piece of hemp canvas that I got from Poland years ago. And by working from this reference bus, we have constructed this reverse, kind of like a reverse negative cutout. So everything that's currently black will become white. So everything that's silver on the front of this basically became cut out of that foam core. And now, with the thanks of some spray paint and hopefully some good luck, it'll turn out to be part of a backdrop. And we'll then add some other design elements to this piece of canvas, paint it all up, and hang it right back there behind the bands. Also behind the band, for the band's area there, we're getting out some signs and some lights and some bongo stands and all kinds of stuff going on. But we'll catch up more with that later, because now we got some painting to do, and then we're going up on the roof to clean some skylights. Yes, we're mental, but it's for Davestock, UW42.